What about your baton? Good question. Here is my baton. I'll usually keep my baton right here in my patrol vest, just snug. That way, if I ever need it, I can just take it out and use it. When the baton is here, it usually does aid in like resting my thumb here, and I can kind of rest like this. That way I don't have my thumbs in my patrol vest and I don't get stuck or hurt or anything like that. I can just keep it right here and I'm good to go. Hopefully that helps. Let me know what else you want to know.